Mark 11:21. Peter remembered and said to Jesus, "Rabbi, look, the fig tree you cursed has withered. And there shall come a withering upon all that I have cursed, says the Lord. I have cursed religion, racism, and division among my body. I have cursed any family-building doctrine that is against my word and my purposes. I am the King of Kings, the Great King, and all of my enemies will be ground to powder and be crushed underneath my feet. There is much innocent blood that has been shed in the land, and that blood is continually crying out to me for justice. I will bring justice upon all that shed innocent blood, from the womb even unto old age. For this, says the Lord, is yet a time of reckoning. I do search the earth to see who it is that fears me, who loves me, and who serves me with a clean heart and with clean hands. All those that are lukewarm and will not serve me with their whole hearts and with their lives will I spew out of my mouth. But unto those of you that fear my name will the Son of Righteousness arise, and I will have healing in my wings. There is danger and a winding road ahead, but take a hold of my outstretched hand, and I will guide you through every danger, every trap, and every pit of the enemy. And I will not only bring you through, I will bring you out into a large place. And the sun will shine in your life when everyone around you is searching for answers, grasping in darkness. Now is the time I do seed the earth with apostles and prophets, and I do search for families that have the spirit of Hannah, those that will dedicate their children from the womb to loving me, following me, and serving me all the days of their lives. Do not hold on to that which was. It is gone and never will be again. Rather, hear me now and in the days to come, for I do a new thing like unto nothing you have ever seen before. Prepare your mind by releasing the framework and expectations of the past, and let me show you, even unto a global economic change, the new thing that I am building. I am the Lord, and I desire to find sons and daughters that will build with me. For what I build is rooted in both time and eternity, and all that join my righteous building will have their names etched in stone in that which I build, and those names shall never fade away, says the Spirit of the living God.